This is the Snowflakes puzzle. At first glance, all of the snowflakes end up looking the same. But once you start looking at them closer, you'll notice there is a difference between each of the snowflakes ever so slightly. There we go, and we got the last snowflake in the tray there.